What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush him here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.
The cold, cold ground.
Hear, hear.
Hard at work, I see.
How did you...
It is time. We've set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Gentlemen. Let us away.
First it was too cold, now it's too goddamn hot.
And humid too. It's a right swamp, I tell you.
To say nothing of the mosquitoes.
Warm weather and bugs are soon to be the least of our worries.
What? You mean the bulldog? Please. We'll be in that one's beef soon enough, and on to the next.
Where's your boy Lee gone off to?
Returned to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Please to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely.
Unless you've underestimated our own.